And we begin tonight with a brand new program designed to bring environmental relief to Indianapolis neighborhoods.
The new initiative is equally focused on catching the people responsible for illegal dumping. RTV6 reporter Jack Reinhart tagged along with Department of Code Enforcement inspectors for an up-close look at this issue. And he joins us live tonight with how this program will work, and it's only on RTV6.
Well, Erica, this program is just 12 days old, but already the city of Indianapolis has received nearly 400 citizen complaints about illegal dumping. This new initiative is as much about pursuing violators as it is about helping victims.
I'm going to look through here, see if I can see any kind of evidence of anybody's name, anything with anybody's information on it.
Today and every day going forward, the city will make a concerted effort to look through every pile of trash to put a name with someone guilty of illegal dumping. On a large scale, it's a large problem, one that drives more than 18,000 people a year to phone City Hall with a complaint.
It's just pathetic. Why would someone want to infringe upon their neighbors by dumping their trash on them? It's just an incredibly sorry situation.
More than sorry or unsightly, illegal dumping creates problems on so many fronts. It's not only against city code, but it creates health issues on a wide scale for people in the neighborhoods where they live.
We get a large complaints that these areas attract rodents, they attract flies, they attract mosquitoes, things that can carry disease, and it's just dangerous.
The city has become more sympathetic to the realities and the victims of illegal dumping. In addition to stepping up enforcement efforts in the pursuit of violators, code enforcement inspectors will now help property owners clean up the mess without charge if they aren't responsible.
The fact that we give property owners the opportunity to sign an affidavit a couple times and let us know that I did not dump this trash, it was dumped illegally, that's great. And then obviously we've got some partnerships as well, so that after that second time, we'll work with that property owner in putting up protective measures or sort of assessing the situation and seeing what we can do to help prevent that.
The city has taken a new approach to one of its oldest problems, one that for now could lead to higher prosecutions and cleaner neighborhoods.
I'm an environmental person. I like clean areas and clean neighborhoods. You should take pride in where you live.
Now the Department of Code Enforcement has purchased a number of light-sensitive and motion-sensitive cameras, and it will hide them in various locations throughout the city of Indianapolis that generate the highest number of complaints and trash. It's the city's way of trying to make Indianapolis neighborhoods look picture-perfect. Reporting live in the city's north side, Jack Reinhart, RTV6.